Alright, so we're cloth diapering. Who are we cloth diapering?
Uh-huh.
Who's this?
Hannah.
Alright, so we're going to change her diaper.
Yeah, she's going to grow.
She's going to grow. So the first diaper this morning is a Bum Genius. I can't remember the color. But yeah, so we're going to put this on her. And once I have my diapers cleaned in the living room, I just got to watch out. I just have to fold them up and put them in here. But we put them in some little hangy wet bags that hang right here. This is one bag that's pretty much full, so I fill up another one and then I wash them. So two of them I start washing. So we'll probably have to do it. And we have...
I just zipped it up.
Yeah, we're using the rest of our disposables up, so I won't use them anymore. So I find myself cheating.
Changer.
So I think she has one left after this. I think that might be it. Yep, I think that might be it. Oh no, she has like three in there, but if I use them, I use them at nighttime. So, we're gonna get her dressed. There we go, we got her diaper on. Yeah. We got a clean diaper.
There we go. He was so mad at me.
Why?
Because he was ready to get me.
Well, she got a clean diaper. Alright, so I just pulled these... and put them up. So we've got, this is pretty much half the stash, but these three are all one size snaps. Bum Genius. I think they're all three Bum Genius. We kind of use these at nighttime. She's still a little too small for the one size. And then she's starting to slowly outgrow the newborns. But... which I'm going to do a whole topic on it, so I'll just wait and I'll review all the different diapers that I have and what I like about them. But anyway, before I start talking about it, but that's where we put them. And I just bought the three-drawer thing from Target. They had it on sale for $12.99, and it actually is in teal, so it'll match her room, which I'm really excited about. It's in the truck, so I'm going to go out and get that, and then I might leave it in there for a couple more days, because then I'll do it for when we use the actual one size, because they're much bulkier, and all of her newborns can fit in here, and definitely not all of her one size can fit in here. So, but this is where we store them for right now. It's just really nice, the top drawer. And then again, we just use these two, or just use the wet bags that hang. One of them, the strip, this fell off, so I need to get to sewing on it. But yeah, so that's all we do for right now. But I'll show you the next diaper change. All right, second diaper change. It's 10:45. Holy crap, I gotta get ready for me to check in and a couple friends for lunch. The best part about cloth diapering is choosing a pretty diaper. So, all right, we're gonna change you. We're gonna change you. She's hungry. Yeah. So we're going from a Bum Genius to a Alpha baby. 7:53. And we're diaper number three. And we gotta pick it out. Okay. This is a Alpha baby.
Hey baby.
Alright, Daddy's turn changing the diaper. Pick out which one. Oh, his was much easier than my last pick.
Oh. She's not quite done yet. We should wait.
It's probably just a shirt.
Hey, baby.
This is an Imagine diaper. Does she need another onesie? Is it wet?
No, but it smells.
It's 8:30. We just changed. We missed a diaper change earlier. She's getting in her pajamas. And she's hungry. So we got a Bum Genius. A pink one.